Well, hello, Steve Coughlin.
How you doing?
How are you? Joined by Rick Wayne Bailey.
Glad to be here tonight. You know, I have to say this to all the musicians up here. Wayne and I are probably the oldest ones up here. We're up here. What's good to know is when I get to where I can't really do a lot of moving around, I've got folks like this playing the music that I can listen to. What an inspiration.
It really is. And everybody inspires each other here. You can see it in the eyes, you can see it in the investing into the music. Somebody else's stuff is capturing your attention. That's a wonderful thing.
Exactly, and they all sound just wonderful, you know. It's a real treat for me to sit up here. I tell people all the time when we play, I'm surrounded by many musicians that are just really fantastic at what they do. So I really have the best seat in the house for
you. Get you a good seat. Well, tell us a bit about yourself, Steve.
Well, I'm, like I said, we're Wayne and I are a little bit older. I'm a retired law enforcement over 24 years. It's like a lot of people always had the dream to write music, play music. So I did, like Adam said, I moved to Nashville. And, a police statistic here real quick. I think Nashville has more stolen guitars than any other city. You know, because every car's got them. I don't care where you work. You play, yeah, it's in the car. You know, everybody's... And I've been recording here in Athens for a while now, at Last Down Studio, Davis College. I got a couple albums out, and inspired by so many different things.
And you're from neighboring Hartwell.
I live in Hartwell now. I'm not from there. I've lived all over the world. My folks are U.S. government, and I was stationed on, I was Nature Reserve also, and retired 3 months after that. These are my latter years, you know. The ladder's getting shorter and shorter. But I do when you wake up every morning and you do what you enjoy, you've accomplished what you set out to do.
That's a beautiful area.
Yeah.
You know, Hartwell is just so comforting. I love like Hartwell. But what you gonna play for us?
I'm gonna play a song here that's off of our album we just released back in November, and it's on Tate Music Group, Arista Records, that's my label. It's a song I wrote after my mother passed away, and it's not necessarily just for my mother, it's for anybody that's lost somebody. There's always something you want to say to them and all. Wayne and I played this at my father's passing just last year. We did this acoustic version at the gravesite because I found him in his car one time when I came in off the trip, and he was sitting in there listening to the album, and this seemed to be the song that he liked. It was one that I had written, you know.
It's real special.
So it's kind of a special song, but it's for anybody that's lost somebody. It's
it's called
Called Your Name Last Night. I called your name last night.
Called your name last night. Steve Coughlin with Wayne Bailey. I called your name last night.
Thank you. You can come up on that guitar a little bit. Test. You got my monitor, my recorder.
In my dreams, you're
Dan Coughlin, Wayne Bailey. What a pretty song.
Yeah, it was just something I thought about because you always want to say something more. And the older we get, you know, it's hard for young folks to realize, but the older you get, the more you think about that stuff.
It really hits the chord.
Yeah, no, it was hard for me to play. We do it on our show, and sometimes it just depends on what I'm thinking about. Sometimes I just have to put my mind above it.
I could tell you were thinking other things that.
Yeah, it just kind of gets to you.
You know, are hard to think about sometimes.
Yeah.
What it still feels good to think about, even though they're hard to think about. Beautiful. Enjoy your night.
Thank you.
Steve Coughlin.
Thank you.